Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Author Motivational Speaker, Mr. UK, right back at you with another one. And I want to send this out there to all my peeps out there who might be having a bad day. Man, if you're having a bad day, make it a good day. Saying things are always going to happen, homie. But it's up to you to accept that and carry on your spirit. You know, don't let it bring you down. Don't let it make your day or your week or your month or whatever. Don't let problems do that to you. First off, accept that it's happening. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes we can't change things. You have to just accept that it's happening. And if it's one of those kind of problems that you can't fix yourself or right away, then, you know, accept that it's happening. Give it to God. It's the best thing that you can do. And continue on and living in good spirit. You got to keep your head up, keep your chin out, and just really keep it pushing. You know what I'm saying? We all go through things. Like I said, if you're having a bad day, make it a good day. It's all kinds of things that you can do. You know what I'm saying? Even if it's just turning on the music, you know what I'm saying, what you grew up to, you know, and start cleaning the house. Even if it's cleaning your car. Motion changes emotions. Things will eventually straighten out. You know what I mean? We all have our bad days, but don't let it get you down to where you feel like you don't feel like getting dressed, or you don't feel like shaving, or you don't feel like, you know, you're already feeling a certain way, so don't even put no more on it than that. You know what I mean? You're feeling bad enough, so. And sad to say, people do treat you how you look, you know. So if you're walking around looking crazy and you're already not feeling well, then the reactions from people ain't gonna make it no better. In them moments, you don't need none of that. You know what I'm saying? So keep yourself clean no matter what kind of day you having. You know what I'm saying? Somebody might pick your spirits up, but the best thing you can do is pick your own spirits up. If you're having problems that you can't change at the moment, like I said, accept that it's happening and just move on with it. But like I said, the best thing you can do when you're having a bad day, motion changes emotions. Even if it's just jumping in the shower, taking a long, hot shower. I always do that. That helps for me. As hot as I can get it and just let everything go. Don't go in there and think about nothing. Just let the heat relax you and then come out and just meditate. You know what I mean? Just don't think about nothing. Just have a moment to yourself. Just do something to pull yourself out of that rut. There's ways of doing it. So ain't no need in having a bad day if you don't have to have one. You know what I'm saying? And I love all y'all out there. And this is just a quick one. I just wanted to let y'all know that, man. If you're having a bad day, make it a good one. And first off, motion changes emotions. Don't just sit around. Get active. Whatever it may be, just get active. You know what I'm saying? I love y'all. Be safe out there. Catch you on the next one.